Mark and Simon, right? Do you know who I am? Good. So you know that I own a couple of saunas in the north of Edinburgh. In fact, you boys should know. I own all the saunas in Edinburgh. So your little venture was never going to happen, was it? I couldn't have you on my doorstep in competition for my members of staff, for my clientele. That was never going to happen, Simon, was it?
No, Mr. Doyle.
Right answer. I wouldn't let it happen, and it's not going to happen, right? Thankfully for you two, I've done some due diligence on you. And what I hear is you're a couple of losers. Two absolute losers. How does that sound, Simon?
Yeah, that's probably right enough.
Aye, probably right enough. Right answer. Take your clothes off. All of them.